Hey, what's up, beautiful people? In today's video, I'm going to show you how to actually improve the speed of your site by, if you use Ezoic, by integrating with name servers. How do you integrate Ezoic with name servers? Now, I have taken my site, I've already made another video where I showed you how I took my site from loading in 10 seconds, loading in 7 seconds using the Site Speed Accelerator, which I'm still using the trial version until October 16. And the next thing that I'm going to do to actually improve the site speed is to actually integrate with the name server and activate Ezoic caching app. Here is what you need to understand. I use the plugin, the Ezoic plugin, which is, yes, easy to integrate Ezoic on your site, but it is not the most optimal way. Now, the name server is best. Let me show you why integrating Ezoic with name servers is actually best than the plugin. I used the plugin for 6 months, but now I just read this article showing that integrating with the name server is actually beneficial because you're able to activate what they call the CDN. And the benefit is that your site would load quicker because it will reduce the load on your server. Ezoic, on this article, this is the article from Ezoic. It's free, joining Ezoic and using Ezoic name server, totally free, and it's likely to earn you more revenue. It's truly a win-win scenario. It gives you access to a load of extra benefit and features for free. You will gain access to Ezoic Amazon cloud server. Let's go ahead and change with the name server. How do you proceed? The first thing that you do is that you come on your Ezoic dashboard. Okay, on your Ezoic dashboard, you come here on settings. Then you scroll down here on site integration. You click here on show all integration option. Now you have the option for plugin. You have the option for name server. Now, I changed my integration yesterday for name server, but I haven't tested my site speed after that. So I'm going to do that. Now, I'm going to show you first how to integrate with name server. If you have integrated with plugin, I want you to deactivate the plugin right now on your site. So you go on your site and you basically deactivate Ezoic here. Now you go on settings, you click on view instruction. It's going to give you how to change your name server. So On your site, for example, you will see Bluehost here and Bluehost there. These are the name server that you need to attach to your new host or the DNS provider, okay? And how do you do that with Bluehost? Basically, you come on your Bluehost dashboard and you will be here on home, but you scroll down, you come here on domain, you click on my domain. On my domain, you choose the domain that you want to change the name server or the domain that is approved by Ezoic. And from there, you click, for example, on manage, if this is the one that you want to change. And you come here on DNS. And from here, you click on edit. And you will be here on Bluehost. This is where you will be, but you click here on custom. And then you come back here on your integration. You just copy this, paste it here, and you click on save. The DNS will take about a few hours. It can take up to 18 hours to fully propagate on your site. But then this is will dramatically increase your site speed because, let me show you why. If you come here on speed, is that you scroll down, you will now be able to have the caching app install. Okay, if I install the caching app, again, the benefit of caching is that it allows you to have significantly improvement in site speed because Ezoic will actually store and pull cache versions of your site so that when people ask it, they serve it quicker, it loads quicker instead of slower. Now, I activated the DNS. Let me go ahead and test how fast my website has become after I have activated that, and then I will activate the caching app, test again the speed, so you see how everything evolves. I'm going to go on gtmetrics.com. I'm going to type my site and I'm going to test it. Click on test. I went from 10 second to second just by activating the site speed, and I went from 7 seconds to about 6 seconds or 5 seconds, and you see that my total page size has decreased. Ezoic, again, activate with the name server instead of the plugin. So I'm going to go on my site. I will actually deactivate Ezoic plugin because it's already integrated with name server. And after you're done integrated with name server, what you will see here, if you click here, you come here, name server, you will see up here integrated. The next thing after deactivating the plugin, the Ezoic plugin here, I will also scroll down and I will, you make sure you don't have a cache. Your cache plugin is also deactivated. In my case, I had WordPress optimized clean compressed cache, and because that was the cache plugin that I was using, I'm going to switch over to Ezoic cache plugin. And to do that, you come here on speed, scroll down, type install caching app. You come here on caching, install the caching app, and you go to app, and now you see here caching enable CDN service. This will enable caching for content across your entire site. Now, if you want to clear cache by URL or for your entire site, you just come here, you type your site here, and you click here, clear for URL. Okay, if you want to add new page rules, you can play around with the cache settings, but I usually don't want to play around with it because it's already, Ezoic will handle that for you. Now, let me go ahead and now test again my site. Now, I want you to look at what happens after I have installed the caching app, and then I give you the few minutes. I give you about 20 minutes, and then I recheck the load time on my site. Look at how fast now it loads. 3.5 seconds. I went from 10 seconds to 3.5 seconds. Do you know how many visitors I am keeping because my site is loading fast now, and how low my bounce rate will be just because people are not annoyed that my site takes 10 seconds to load? Again, I will see an increase in my traffic and an increase in my revenue just because my site is loading fast. And after I activate the Cloudflare, the site will actually load in about a second. So just join Ezoic now, click down below, and then you will be able to make your site this fast. This is not sponsored, okay? This is just me showing you step by step how things work. Now, after you've activated the cache, you need to give it a few hours so that Ezoic can properly visit your page and cache your web pages before you actually test the speed again. Now, the next thing that I'm going to do is, because I email Ezoic telling them, hey, my website is kind of slow, what can I do to make it faster? This is what they replied. They said, my website currently does not have Cloudflare enabled, and enabling Cloudflare in Ezoic account will speed up your site by serving static resources like images from local data center in more than 200 cities. So Ezoic has local data centers that they will allow you to use for free. Usually those are paid services, and they have that in 19 countries in 200 cities. And what the Cloudflare enabled do is that it allows you to save bandwidth and reduce internet congestion during time of increased usage, meaning that when a lot of people are using your site and it start becoming slow, this Cloudflare actually allows you to save the bandwidth and reduce that congestion. It still makes your site loads faster. And they say that Ezoic and Cloudflare have been partner for more than 5 years, and in enabling this feature typically takes less than 30 seconds. Here's how you can do it. Ezoic is fantastic. Customer service is amazing. Join now. Click on the link down below to join Ezoic now if you have not done yet. So, step one, logging into your Ezoic dashboard, click on settings, and then enable Cloudflare. So I'm going to go on my dashboard, I'm going to click on settings. Cloudflare is a website performance and security company that provide a content delivery network. So if you have your own account with Cloudflare, you can activate via your own account. If you don't, then you can use Ezoic Cloudflare, and then this is free for you. Click on the link down below to get this. Sign up with Ezoic on your site and then get this. Now I'm going to activate via Ezoic is changing the game. Ezoic is changing the game. I'm telling you. Again, if you look at this future video, Ezoic is introducing video, which is actually a YouTube alternative. If you look at my email, I sent an email to my manager asking about the Ezoic video because I was like, I tried it, but I still don't know how to use it. How does it work? And he told me Ezoic is on some neat stuff and they are rolling that out. Ezoic video allows you to upload your own video onto Ezoic as opposed to another platform like YouTube, where you are actually restricted only to AdSense ads, and they take a much higher revenue cut. What Ezoic is trying to do is that for you publisher that also create videos, you will now be able to create videos, upload them to Ezoic, and apparently you will earn a huge percentage, because remember, YouTube takes 50% or more of your revenue, but then Ezoic will not take that. So maximizing your earnings with Ezoic. Click on the link below to apply so that you can see that future also and start clicking on it, and just coming here, you turn that on and then you start uploading your video. Simple. It's beautiful. You upload a new video, you put your title, description, keyword, you select whether it's private or public, you upload the video, you close, and if you view the analytics, Ezoic has a big analytic data that if you go on the analytics, they will actually give you analytics of the video at the bottom, right? At the bottom. And this is so amazing. I'm going to do another. I don't want to make this video long because it was about the name server and the speed, but I'm going to do another video tutorials about the Ezoic video platform, because I'm going to try to upload videos and see how they perform, and I'm going to show you. Again, click on the link down below, sign up for free. You will be directed to this page. It's free to sign up. You just put your site, email, password, region, you create an account. It might take them a day or two to get back to you because there are a lot of publishers that are applying now to Ezoic. So apply now. Until next time, take good care of yourself. Peace.
And don't forget to smash like and subscribe. Thank you.